And now I would like to invite to the podium His Excellency Keith Mitchell, Prime Minister of Grenada. I would like to thank him not only for his leadership role in this endeavor, but he started together with many small or ocean island development states a new endeavor. We are going to be next year in January in your country. Your Excellency, you have the floor.
Thank you, distinguished chairperson of this very historic event here this afternoon. Secretary, my dear system minister, Dijsmaer, His Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen of the Climate Smart Agriculture family, or potential members of that family. Firstly, let me first congratulate the government of the Netherlands and you, Madam Minister, for your steadfast and tireless stewardship in leading and building this global alliance for climate smart agriculture. I wish also, ladies and gentlemen, to recognize the efforts of the Vice Minister Hans from the World Bank, also, and the FAO for their roles in shepherding this timely and historic initiative. The United States also has lent its full weight to this endeavor, Secretary. And many African countries have been involved with this critical initiative from its inception at the CSA summit in The Hague in November 2010. I applaud all those efforts of the over 100 partners of this important family. Climate change, dear sisters and brothers, is here to stay. And climate smart agriculture, therefore, has become a household word in the parlance of global climate solutions. And I think we all recognize this. That's why I believe we're here today. Small holding farmers in Africa, in the Caribbean, where I'm from, and around the world are seeing higher risk in agriculture because of the unpredictable and extreme weather patterns that we are experiencing. Only recently in my country, we have just seen this over the weekend, where tremendous damage has been caused to the farming community because of what has taken place in just one weekend. In fact, one hurricane, Ivan, in 2004, caused 200% of damage of GDP in my country and destroy over 80% of our agriculture. Grenada also is known, as you're aware, as the spice country of the Caribbean and the international community. It's also the world's second largest producer of nutmegs after Indonesia. As you know, it takes 8 years to grow a nutmeg tree to maturity. 10 years, therefore, after the hurricane, our nutmeg forests are still not fully recovered. Therefore, you can understand the ongoing damage to economic activity. So Grenada fully understands the need for climate smart agriculture. We have no doubt, because we have seen the effects of not understanding this. Taken together, therefore, agriculture, as we know, forestry, and other land use contribute 25% to global greenhouse gas emissions. And therefore, the three pillars of this alliance are extremely essential. Namely, one, sustainably increasing agricultural productivity and incomes. Two, increasing resilience to climate change. And thirdly, reducing and removing greenhouse gas emissions. Grenada was therefore pleased to sign two memorandums of understanding with the Netherlands for climate smart agriculture and for blue growth and food security in The Hague earlier this year. I will never forget this. I say to my friends of the Netherlands and to all gathered here that you can count on Grenada's full support for this global alliance on agriculture. And these are not just words. These are serious words. We'll commit our best efforts and endeavors to bring other island states on board and to contribute to the shared knowledge of this important alliance. Finally, my sister minister, I know when it's cold in your country in January, you already organized, smartly so, not only smart agriculture, but you're a very smart lady. You already have announced that you are going to be in Grenada in January to sign this important initiative. And let me say this, I invited her, but I did not tell her the month. She chose the month. I want to say to you, and to say to all of you, I did tell her to make sure she comes to Grenada, because I'll ensure that she put a lot more spice in her life. But don't laugh. She said she wants all of you to come to have more spice in your life. Thank you all, and have a very good afternoon and successful afternoon.